Hey, my name is Joel Courtney.
And I'm Jacob Elordi.
And we're talking about post-credit scene. I'd say one of the most dynamic scenes that we had to film in terms of like longevity and complication was probably the Mario Kart go-kart racing scene. As I recall, that was supposed to be like 2 days.
Yeah.
It turned into like 2 weeks.
Joel had to have a Princess Peach costume on the entire time.
And it was one of those bad wigs purposefully.
Yeah.
And it was like straw, like it was coming off.
So I can't really speak to the struggle because I just had like a, you know, an oil man's suit on. It was crazy. There were so many shots and we had like GoPros rigged to the inside of the car and you kind of had to line up your own shot on that. And then we raced around that track for like what felt like 100 days straight. Like it was just like around in circles, around in circles, around in circles. I want to say that was a truck rig, like a racing rig. It was, which shot sort of like the majority of it. I feel like there was a crane as well that sort of got the side and swept the crowd's reactions and stuff like that. I don't know why I think there was a drone, because I don't think there was.
I think there was a drone too.
There was a drone because there was some aerial shots. Where it pulls up.
Yeah.
So there was an insane amount of cameras. I would say like, the scene compiled, I would say there was 3 or 4 separate cameras and rigs that they used.
And then maybe a GoPro on every
cart. Single car.
Yeah. Some had two, because there was one on top that would get like facing up, and then some of them were like down. It was kind of awkward shot, like down in your crotch.
There was like green screen stuff as well, I think, where people had to like pretend when they got hit in the face by a balloon.
I remember days where they were like, all right, we're going back to the track. I'm like, again? We have to go back there again? Mm. And then every day, back in the dress, back in the wig. It was...
Yeah, your setup's crazy. Your hair and makeup must have taken hours.
When they said, we got it, it was kind of like, I hope we got it. We knew it was going to be epic. It was slated in such a way that like it was this big buildup. There's emotional backlash from relationships and character. In that way, huge fan.
Big Mario Kart fan.
Who's your driver?
It's a little lizard, Yoshi.
Oh, Yoshi.
Yep.
Yoshi!
Yeah, he has this little... Do that again,
man. Yoshi!
Yeah, okay.
Hopefully we have the right sound on that. Because that was spot on.
That was really good. It was very accurate.
I always drive Baby Toad.
Oh, yeah.
And you get him on on a motorcycle. Super fast.
Yeah.
But if you bump him,
he's
off the map.
Spins out, yeah.
So stupid. I told her I'm not doing it.
You can be so stubborn.
Yeah.